Cortland Sutton, far side on the line of scrimmage.
They'll line up in the slot. Mustangs need seven. Here comes pressure. Hicks flush. Keeps the play alive. Floats it downfield, wide open. Good enough for the first down. Mitchell Kaufman, the first pass caught by a tight end for SMU this year. And it goes for 28 yards on third and long.
Great play extension that time by Ben Hicks.